Check me out. I'm a head cold fry now. But where did my lunchbox go? Now I'm like totally starving. I'm gonna have to like start hunting for my own food in the lake now that I can't live off of the energy that was stored in my yolk sack. Oh, it's gone. But I mean, look at me now. I have fins, I have scales, I have gills, and now for like the icing on the fishy cake, now I get to like inflate my swim bladder so that I can float, you know, stay buoyant. One, two, three. Boom. Now I'm totally ready for like the wildest water slide of my life. Down the creek and into the lake. TGIF. Thank goodness it's Friday. Woohoo! Shredding the dog.
Sick hard rock.
Drown the time.
Love this water slide.
Gnarly.
So sick and cool.
Groovy knee.
Sweet.
Coolio, coolio.
So much fun.
Sick body slide, broski and girlski.
Strong over the next 3 years in the lake. They eat lots of delicious plankton, all those little bugs and things in the water that they like to eat. And the fry, they stick together in schools. It's safer for them. And after all, school is cool, right?
Nope.
But you know, the kokanee have to avoid many animals, including humans, trout, ducks.
Oh, wait, what's that?
And so, here we go.
And Austin, they all like to dine on the Kokanee salmon. All the time. Uh-oh.